And my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Lord, just sees the other side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Xenon, so we're back with another reaction, man. Today we're here and we're back with Man with the Mission, and this is called the Razor Flag, the first take. As always, if you guys do enjoy, drop a like, subscribe, comment down below, let us know which other one to stretch to next. And without further ado, let's get right into this. Y'all go check out the other reaction we just did to them a couple days ago. Y'all went crazy on that one. Appreciate you guys for showing love. Without further ado, let's get it, man. I already know they're gonna go crazy. I actually like their vocalists, dude. They sound dope as fuck. And I like how they have their masks, too. Yeah.
Makes them unique.
I'm about to say, definitely, bro. And they're not showing their face because of subtitle. Probably have to turn this up a little bit.
Last song, they had a lot of energy.
Oh, yeah, they did. They went crazy.
Yeah. Hopefully they have the same energy on this one as well.
Oh, this is a little different from the other one, too. Sorry, I got a little loud. Oh, they're doing it in English. I don't know if you can hear it. Oh, okay, they're switching it up. Oh. Ah. Oh, hell yeah, bro. I wonder if he's ever smacked his face. You know what I mean? Doing that. Oh, his eyes are like more yellow. I don't know if you can see that. Hey.
Oh, yeah,
what? I ain't gonna lie, he looked cool with his like hair out and shit, everything too. I was about to start fighting somebody, bro. Don't give me. Okay, okay. Hey, that was dope. I actually fuck with that. So far, I'm enjoying these guys. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all definitely gotta suggest more of their music. Because, I don't know, I like their style. I like their energy as well. You know, they really bring that energy as well. And yeah, I don't know, everything about them, bro, is dope. But yeah, definitely gotta recommend them some more. What y'all thought about that? Let us know down below. If y'all didn't, go drop a like, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Peace out.